small question.
From Germany. When an imam is reciting the Holy Quran during the prayer and the word Muhammad comes, is it allowed for those who are offering the prayer behind the imam to say Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam loudly or not?
I think there are two sides to this question. In certain verses, when we say Allah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Allah Sallallahu Akmal Hakimin, etc. Those who follow the Imam, they say something lovely. When you say Sabbih Isma Rabbika Al-A'la, they say something lovely. So that much we know from Sunnah. But I have never heard any hadith which indicates that when the name of Imam came in the Quran and during the recitation of the Imam, people behind said Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So that is why I said, possibilities are there. They could say it, but I think in that case it's better to say it in your heart, not loudly. Because to say loudly would only be permissible if we find any trace of this in any authentic hadith, not otherwise. Mm-hmm.